When everything was dry, I rubbed off the masking fluid that was on the centre of the flower. And what I'm doing here is just suggesting the yellow colour for all the middle bits there. You might want to change that and do a light green. If you're working from a reference, then use the colour that you're seeing.